If each person
in this
video
gives
$1,
it would be
the $50.
That supplies
1 week
of
safe water
for
5 people
in
Haiti.
The $50
that provides
antibiotics and
other medical
supplies
to help treat
200 people.
The same
amount.
It costs
2 cents.
Only 5 cans of food to Haiti.
So please, do the math.
Empty your wallets.
Not your kitchen cabinets. Go to CIDI.org for more information.